Thank you, Mr. President. You know, I was going to keep quiet on this one, just being a humble mainlander, you know, us Bronx folks, right? But Senator Comrie said 99% of great things, and this one thing about hip-hop, and I'll get to that later, but I first just want to commend Borough President Melinda Katz for coming up, the Queens delegation in this amazing body. You are amazing. I own Queens a lot. I am someone who loves Queens. Not as much as you, but I do love Queens. I met my wife in Queens, got a law degree in Queens. I am a Met fan, despite being from the Bronx, so yes, there is hope. I went to Bronx Science, where a lot of the classmates I had were from Queens, and that was my first experience with so many folks from Queens. And one of my favorite movies is Coming to America, which is based in Queens. Jackson Heights' own Mr. Randy Watson.
I believe
that boy's good.
Should not appreciate it.
But Queens is such a great place. It is such a diverse borough. I have staff members from Queens who take the trek across the bridge to come work in the Bronx each day. And I'm appreciative of everything in your borough except the claim that you are the home of hip hop. The birthplace of hip hop. I just want to make sure we get that clear. At 1520 Central Avenue in Senator Serrano's district was the birthplace of hip hop. But you have made hip hop your own thanks to Run DMC and Nas and so many other luminaries in Queens, so Tribe Called Quest and
50 Cent.
Mobb Deep and 50 Cent and Nicki Minaj. Remy Ma had something to say about that last year, but I salute my friends and colleagues in the borough of Queens, and to what I say is many more wonderful days in the World Series championships for our New York Mets.